I think some people are very cold and they don't want to talk in English with me.
Snow. In Uzbekistan, very hot, yeah.
I can tell you what I heard, and that's really worst, because to open a bank account, you need to pay 100 euros, and that too, it's not coming back to your account. That's the worst thing I have ever heard.
I'm not being specific, just some Russians tend to be more aggressive.
I want to say drugs, but I haven't experienced it.